What's up, y'all? Squish looks pretty huge. I don't know if it's even an OEM cylinder. We're going to pull it off and see what a gasket delete is going to do. I want to pull this muffler off right now. Which is missing a couple bolts I will put in it. Before I'm done with it, of course. So there's like no carbon in that exhaust port. I would say it's an aftermarket cylinder. All right, let's take this carburetor off. Come on. Reach in there. Go out of my hand. Let's just take the stupid. Let's take the stupid handlebar off. We're fighting it. Gotta fight it out. Heck, this might have a 575 or 576 top end on it. I mean, they all bolt up, all bolt together. Had to put another starter up in it too. I tried to start it when I first got it here and the old starter rope gave out. Yeah, that's an aftermarket cylinder. Not a word on it. These things got crank stuffers in them. Good looking cylinder. Yeah, I would feel like it should say Molly on it or something. That's all right. It don't have to be. I did not know these had crank stuffers in them. It's a circle crank, boy. I'll be darned. She definitely lubed up down in there. There's the gasket. Add that to my collection. I'm gonna put them in a box pretty soon. Well, let's clean up the surfaces. Thing down here looks good. Big end bearings good. No bluing on the rod or nothing. Looking good. Yeah, he was wanting just a little more performance, which I can't imagine. I mean, mine is stock, it's just with a small muffler mod. They're no powerhouse saw. They're really not. They're 68cc. Like I say, they're no powerhouse. A nice squish band in it. But they make a good firewood saw. I don't foresee any loggers putting one of these in the woods. There was some people had, it was a good following for the 576s, 575. But this saw is kind of labeled as like a semi-pro. I look at the piston, it ain't got no runtime on it. Got a little bit of mark, a little bit of carbon on it. Motive seal on this bad boy. Yeah, I wanted to get that seal in there and make sure everything's gonna run good before I tore it down and did this. But she's telling me that she's gonna run, so let's go ahead and do this. Possibility some more saws are coming. Possibly a couple different 572s. Possibly a 550. You just wait and see. Can't count on them till they're here. I want to get this back together. I want to go deer hunting this evening. My camera's telling me I need to be up there hunting. She goes. Yeah, these are kind of an in-between model. I mean, mine ain't a hateful saw. It ain't a powerhouse. But I got a good deal on it. And I don't know what I'm going to do with it now. I got more saws than I need. At the time I bought it, I was still running like homeowner grade steels. Well, ain't no piston hitting. I'd say the squish ought to be around 25 now. Just a guess. Should about cut it in half. A little more than 25. Ooh, 26. That's a lot better than she was. I'll say it was almost 50. Yeah, that'll be an improvement for sure. these. Got a Farmertech plug in it already. Got to run, right? I didn't put that in there. Ain't nothing wrong with it, though. Them plugs work good. All right, let's get this sucker threaded in here. Remember the first time I opened up my 570 and I looked at that carburetor, I was like, what? I'll never take this carburetor off. Guess what? Compared to like an auto tunes, this ain't that big a deal. And the auto tunes ain't that big a deal. Man, I was pretty intimidated by them at one point. Nothing to them. Nothing to it but to do it. Boy, we got a good seal up here, looks like. I really don't think that. I think that should go up against the engine. This gasket should sit right here. That's the way it should fit. I think somebody had it put together wrong. See how big the hole was in her now? Yeah. I cut most of that baffle out of there that I could reach. It should perform a lot better now. Thank you. Find some sort of bolts to put in there. I think these will fit in there. They're Torx. These bolts are missing. It really needs that in there to support. I see the problem now. They aren't sixes, are they? I may have to drill them and tap them out to the six. We don't have any sixes. Yeah, maybe they are. They're already sixes. Where's my big one? Oh, yeah. Oh, that one's fine. Ah, you got all your muffler bolts. Damn, I don't need... Old saw's got the it's got the stinky old saw smell. It's been laying around, not used for a long time. You guys worked on old saws, you know what I'm talking about. Wow, it's been 30 minutes. I ain't gonna stop and start another video. It is what it is. Air filter. It does have one of the top cover snaps broke, but I don't have any around here, and I figured that was the least of his worries at the moment. Shoot, it's got two of them broke on it. Yeah. He can replace them if he wants. They're not hard to replace. All right, y'all. Husqvarna 570. Toodah. Later.